So, Cassie, how can I help?
Help implies weakness, and I really don't want to make this a gender issue.
No. Young lady, that's not what I was meaning at all.
Young lady? Can we get someone else to treat me? Maybe a trans woman or a non-binary, non-practicing bisexual?
She's a millennial.
Oh, of course. Yeah. Sorry, I should have assumed. Okay. And you are her?
Boyfriend. / translator.
Right. So what seems to be the problem?
Hello? Deforestation, gender inequality. Don't get me started on what's happening in Syria. I will not stop.
She literally won't.
No. What seems to be the problem with her?
Babe, why are you throwing shade and getting zero chill?
All right, well, I feel like I have screenshot something to post in my bitchy WhatsApp group, but instead I've posted it as a status, and so someone screenshotted what I've done, and then they put it on Instagram, and it started trending, and I'm freaking out.
Okay, anxiety.
Oh, so she's got some anxiety. Okay, now would you class that as mild or extreme?
Can you even?
I can't even.
Not even a little?
Not even a tiny little bit.
You can't?
No.
She's saying it's pretty bad.
Okay, so a heightened form of anxiety. Great. Anything else?
I've got this feeling like, you know when you go to take a selfie and you sort of whip your head around because you want to see what you look like when you're caught off guard?
Right, so dizziness.
Yeah.
Oh, you speak millennial.
Oh, I'm pretty cool. Yes, indeed. I'm a dad.
I feel like a phone that's plugged in but it's not charging, or when you've ordered an Uber and you're watching him just circle the block. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's like, I'm here. And then you get in and all he wants to do is talk. Oh, how long have you been using Uber? It's like, it's actually none of your business. And also, I'm trying to do a 4-minute meditation before trance yoga.
All right, look, I think what we'll do is run some diagnostic tests.
Oh, yeah. Thanks. Yeah.
Sorry, what's this for?
That's for the...
Her phone's not connecting to Wi-Fi. How did you not get that?
I knew we should have gone to see Dr. Google.